whistle, Officer Davey?
Sure.
Okay, blow.
Wish I could blow whistles in direct traffic.
Hi, Officer Bob.
Hello, Matt. Don't forget our bicycle safety class after school.
I won't.
Officer Bob, would you straighten my bent fender after class today?
Sure will. I've got a surprise for you boys later, Davey. Okay, bro.
I lead a dog's life. Sure was a long day, Davey.
Come on, Officer Bob's waiting for us.
I don't want you boys hurt, so obey all those rules.
What's the surprise, Officer Bob?
No surprise unless you know all the rules. First rule, Teddy?
You said obey traffic lights.
What else, Matt?
Don't go too fast.
Jimmy?
Keep our bell and brakes and taillights in order.
Davey?
Never ride anyone on handlebars.
And I know you boys will obey all our rules.
I will.
Whoa! 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 Hurry up, fellas.
We won a surprise. We won a surprise. We won a surprise.
Okay, here's your surprise. Meet me at the firehouse at 5:30, and you'll get a ride around the block on a new fire engine.
But they won't let me do that either.
What's the big hurry?
Late for my music lessons.
Get on, I'll ride you.
Ooh!
Never ride anyone on handlebars.
Hey, wait, it's against Bob's rules.
Oh.
Okay, just this once. Hop on, Sal.
I don't know, Davey. I told you, Davey.
You hurt, Sal?
I'm okay. You okay?
Yeah, but this is what Officer Bob said would happen.
Sally, you're late.
Your bike's a mess.
So am I. Officer Bob would fix that, isn't it? But I can't ask him now.
Why not?
I rode Sally. How can I ever talk to him again?
Then you're gonna lead a dog's life, too.
Davey, time to go to the firehouse.
I can't go.
You busted one of Bob's safety rules. Come on, anyhow.
I broke my promise to Bob.
Suit yourself.
Goliath?
Huh?
You know that big tree across from the firehouse?
Sure.
We can sneak through the vacant lot and hide behind it.
Let's go.
Jimmy?
Yes, sir?
You know where Davey is? I don't like going for that ride without Davey.
Golly, I wish I was over there with Officer Bob.
Look what the boys are doing. Oh, Davey, let's do that.
You know why I can't.
Come on, gang. Act like there's a fire in the middle of the night. Fire, fire, fire.
Teddy, did you stop by Davey's this afternoon? Why didn't he come with you? Something wrong? Something I did? Something Davey did? All he has to do is tell me about it. All right, men. Everyone on the engine.
Bob's taking them around the block.
Clang, clang, clang. Ooh, fire, fire, fire.
Aw, pipe down. I don't want to watch.
Can I blow your whistle?
They don't know how. Anyway, they'd hear.
Boy, is that a whistle?
I don't want to listen.
Hey, baby, the guys aren't on the engine. I'm your best dog friend.
supper's ready.
I'm not hungry.
You have to come just the same.
Okay.
Davey?
Your turn to say grace, Davey. Davey?
Thank you, God, for... I can't.
Can't?
I did something I shouldn't today.
I see.
I broke one of Officer Bob's rules. Ever since then, I can't talk to him, and now I can't talk to God.
Are you sorry for what you did?
Yes.
Davey, when we disobey someone we love, things aren't right until we tell them we're sorry and say we'll try not to do it again.
Does that help?
Try it.
God, I'm sorry for what I did. Please make Officer Bob well and help me make things right between us. Amen. Excuse me.
What?
I have to make things right with Bob right now. Come on.
Back on the job at Spruce in Maine.
Thanks. I'm sorry, Bob.
There he is.
Officer Bob!
Davey.
Okay, Goliath.